You know, the easiest way I found to get this bolt for the upper control arm on the passenger side is to remove this. You can just disconnect this clip. There's a couple other clips. Clip, set it up. And then you can get to this bolt really easy. I was not able to get the wrench in there. So that's the easiest way to do it. I didn't see any other videos online. So it's replacing the upper control arm right here. So anyways, that's my tip.